Jumped off the porch cause I ain't have a choice. Mama couldn't afford anything when I was a boy. Knowing I was sad, I wasn't thinking about no toys. That she got me once a year, you couldn't tell that I was spoiled. I can't get this to my daughter now. There's no way I can let you feel my pain. Until you married, we share the last name. I do for me, I do for you, it's all the same. Her mama did a nigga dirty shit a shame. She was hoping and praying I would blow my brain. She called a nigga lacking, it was lame. Can't blame it all cause I ain't the same.
What's good YouTube, it's your boy Chris around the way. And I'm back with another banger, man. I'm here with your boy.
Alright, Snow, little bro back in the building.
Know what I'm saying? _B_Mosley. Make sure y'all follow little bro, you feel me? If y'all didn't already. Look, these reactions getting spicy, bro. Like, and I don't know about you if you've been watching them anything, but they've been tuning in. I've been doing Life is Neat, bro. Like, she been looking real, real spicy. You feel me? I don't know. You know Life is Neat? Me neither until they put me on. And I'm glad y'all put me on, you feel me? If y'all didn't already, make sure y'all smash that like. Hit the subscribe, hit the bell so y'all know when the kid is dropping. And write in them comments what y'all want us to do next, you feel me? Because y'all know I'm dropping vid after vid. Now, we are going to do Life as Neat. She's going to be rating her Savage X Fenty outfits, you feel me? We just did a Fenty joint, you feel me? But we gonna do this one. Cause it got a little spicier, you feel me? And I like Neat. I actually love Neat. But we ain't gonna say too much. Come on, and I seen that y'all said that she ain't had no boyfriend no more. So you know what I mean? Your boy might be sliding in her DMs. I might just do a video might on well. That too. You feel me? I should do a video well. On that. But look, we gonna jump right into this reaction video. You feel me? Y'all ready? Let's go. I wish you was here yesterday. Nigga.
I was supposed to be.
Nigga.
What's up, my beauties? It's your girl, Nikki. I'm back with another video. Y'all already tell. I mean, y'all already read that title. Y'all already see what's going on. Feel what I'm saying. Check the hoodie.
Oh, you got your tags on it still.
Back with another Savage X. Y'all. But you guys, today, right now, I have on this hoodie. This is what it looks like. You guys, this is in a size medium. I think this is like a sleepwear hooded type of sweatshirt thing. I want to tell y'all the right name. So let me get the bag that it came in, honey. Y'all, so this is the sleepwear hooded sweatshirt onesie. It's in the color black, you guys. And this is what it looks like. And it's a size medium. I absolutely love it. I really
that's
love
dope,
how it looks
though.
On
I like
the
that.
Camera.
Yes, it is,
it's just super duper comfortable and cute. Y'all know, baby, every girl needs a really, really comfortable onesie for December. I'm just putting that out there right now. Like, who don't like to wear a really, really comfortable onesie in December? Y'all already know the Christmas party's gonna be lit. Pull up to your mama's house, like,
that's some shit, right?
Where my play at? Period. You're gonna get lazy. This is super duper cute and comfortable. I love it. So y'all already know I'm gonna rate this a 10. Let's go on to the next one because we ain't wasting no time. Make sure y'all like, comment.
I wanted to see the bottom of it. Like,
right now in the description below. Okay, you guys. So here is my first outfit. You guys, this is the lace bodysuit in the color berry.
Showing a little bit
this
of skin.
Really, really cute for like the holidays. Excuse my name, but this is really, really cute for like the holidays, you go.
Everything she put on.
I can see myself, you know, wrapping myself up and putting myself under the tree. You know what I'm saying? It gives me that vibe. It gives me
I like the color. Hold on. You know, I like the color, but the design of it, I don't really like the design of it.
I think the color red with any female is like mocha or like, you feel me? A little bit darker skinned. Like, it look good on them in general.
Facts. Nah, red definitely look good on our chocolate women. You feel me? But look, let's jump back into this.
Red, sexy.
Y'all let me know in the comments if y'all
this
like that design though.
Large.
I don't really
yeah, this
fuck with that design like
large.
That.
And it's super duper comfortable. Super cute.
It should just made it a two-piece.
I'm gonna write
instead
this
of putting that right there.
Because I just love it. This is actually when I took my first Savage X 50 Pictures in for the month. And I'm absolutely loving the fit. I think it gives just enough body, but just enough sexiness at the same time. The back, it's like a thong looking material. Lace, baby. I love it. I'm giving it a 10. Okay, you guys. Right.
Damn, that green look good on it too.
This is the Sorry Not Sorry lace, the bralette, and the color Underworld Green, you guys. I'm loving the colors of these bras, and I paired it with these thongs. Yo, not too much. I just like
I'm
going to
show us too much, too.
I paired it with these thongs, and they're also in the color Underworld Green.
You know how we get.
I'm loving these colors. Like, you know, I just put on the red. I just took off the red. And this is like this dark, pretty green. It's giving me very much Christmas vibes, very much holiday vibes. So I'm absolutely loving this color. I think it looks really, really pretty on my skin tone. So definitely.
She glowing, right?
Gotta get us a tan too, because it's gonna be sexy at the bottom. It's gonna be lacy at the bottom. It's gonna be lacy at the bottom. You know what I'm saying? It's giving the girls very much cat is out.
And look, I don't mean to pause it too much. Because y'all know I don't like pausing too much.
Cap.
But somebody in the comments said, do you like her just because of her butt? To answer that question is no. You feel me? She's actually cute. You can't even see her ass right now. She look banging. She's super nice. Like, I fucks with Anique. You spicy if you watching this. You feel me? Just to let you know, you spicy, girl.
They had that little bang. Sexy.
Her personality
super
crazy, dude. Like, so yeah, far that I mean, all the videos I watched.
I love my for y'all, but you know, I got to stay
walking over.
But yeah, this is a tan. It's super duper cute, and I love the color. I love this color. This is super cute.
That's
crazy,
boy.
Alright, you guys, so next up, I have these. Oh shit, I didn't think this. This is what they look like. Super duper comfortable, super cute. I'm not sure if these guys go together. This is the black all over bralette. You guys, this is size medium. The booty shorts are size large. So the girl can twerk on the side. But these undies, booty shorts is a 10. I can definitely see myself.
She got the turkey.
Or chill shit, but still. Getting booty short vibes, okay? And this bra is super comfortable. I can see myself sleeping in this whole outfit. I absolutely love it. Super duper cute. Super comfortable. I'm giving it a 10, baby, because you know.
I get out of 10. I like that.
A 9, because I wish it was all black, like the undies. I wish it was like a matching set, but I see they try to do something different, and it's like the two bands are matching.
Yeah, I like
that. The two bands are matches, I guess it gets a pass. But so the 9 for the top, 10 for the bottoms. I love them. They're absolutely so comfortable and cute. Love it. They is showing. Oh, I'm sleeping in this tonight.
Always trying to sleep in the sexy stuff. I already told you before. There's no sleeping around me if you got that on.
I just want to play. I am. It's super comfortable. I love it. It's so cute. I'm actually looking at myself on my phone because I'm doing stories. At the same time while I'm doing my video, because you know why I do it all. But look, I'm sorry y'all, I keep smacking myself. But yes, this is a 9 and a 10. Overall, the outfit is a 19. So that's over a 10. Anyways, thank y'all for tuning in. On to the next outfit. This is, I believe, the 4th outfit or the 5th outfit, you guys. And these panties are absolutely to die for. This is what they look like, you guys. These might just be my favorite freaking panties. They're so super cute. I didn't feel super cute. I had.
Hey, Nick, you got a tat on your spine, baby?
To read it because the name is super long, but I know y'all gonna want these panties because they're, I'm just in love with y'all. These are strappy, long, Brazilian, W charm panties, you guys, in the color berry. And this is a lightly lined bralette in the color berry as well, you guys. This is giving sexy Christmas, girl. I'm just loving this shipment. I love every shipment, but I don't know.
Like bro said, I like the red.
Okay.
But the design is pretty plain.
Yeah,
so I get at like a 6.5, 7.
Oh,
shit. Damn.
This is
she said she can use it both. Right. Hold on. I might have to switch my radar. It might be an 8 now, baby.
Boobies. I'm giving the girls high bikini. Yes. This is so cute. I just love this. This is just like the perfect red. Like, they can't pick this freaking red. This is like the absolute perfect red and the perfect fabric. I love this. This is so cute. Tens across the board. Everything's savage. Everything tens. Period. I only have 1 9. Everything
changed,
or maybe I just look cute and everything.
Yeah, playing. That's exactly what it is. No, you're not playing. That's exactly what it
is. Okay, like, hold on, y'all, because this whole outfit, hold on.
Yeah, this the one right here.
We're giving the girls mesh. Everything is out. This whole outfit, y'all. So this is a sleek shorts in size large. I'm going to name everything for this is the
fuck
Brazilian.
It, just turn around so we can't
that's
see the front.
This is Bundy's Brazilian in size large. And this is the sleek cami in a size medium, you guys. And I'm not gonna lie, I don't know how I feel about this set, y'all. It's like
I was about to say that gotta be a cover up,
but it's like the shorts can go on top of them, and it's like this really provocative top that I can't let my hand go. Or y'all see like my titties and stuff.
Facts.
I'm gonna rate this a 7 just because I kind of don't like the top. Well, the top is really not my style, but I can see where it was going. Like, you know, just let your dude see everything, let it out. But it's kind of like flary. I'll show y'all the back. It's kind of like flary. Let me try to put my hands on. It's kind of like flary. It's just not my style, and I can see how, you know, it could be sexy. I really like the panties.
Right, I like the panties. I don't like the cover up shit.
But the shorts right here, I'm getting like a 6 because they're kind of too big for me. I probably need like smaller size, but easy access shorts. Very
talk about it.
It's just not my style, so get into it, ladies. Get into it, okay? Okay, you guys, so they was really cutting up with all this, you know, titty stuff. This is the Glistener bra in color lavender, y'all. And I have these satin thongs.
Right.
They're string thongs, you guys.
I told you. Look, y'all. Listen, when we doing reaction videos to Neat, don't mind us. Like, you might see a cup of water here and there. You might see a gallon of water here and there. This shit get a little hot when we doing videos on Neat, y'all. And I forgot to tell, bro.
But I'm actually gonna take them off so I can show y'all like the details of them.
Take them off.
Y'all don't see all of these. Y'all can just see what I show y'all.
Okay.
This is what it looks like. This is the string and the X details, you guys. This is what the front of the panties look like. Are they backwards? They're inside out. So this is what the front of them look like. It's like a G-string type of material. And at the back, it has this cute little X. And then it's with this cute, super cute bra. If y'all can see, it's definitely glistening. It's like mesh. So I thought that was cute. I'm gonna rate this outfit a 10 because it's very, very sexy. I could definitely see this, me wearing this for a boo or somebody like that. I would definitely recommend getting that outfit. Super duper sexy. Love the color. I love this lavender on my skin tone anyways, but super comfortable, super cute. 10 for both sets, baby. Let's get it. Okay, you guys, so last but surely not least, you guys, I have this lace under my black bra that looks like this, and then I have these lace HW panties. Super duper cute, super comfortable. Excuse me if I have a little nip snip, but this is what it looks like.
Just like you said.
This is also a
I know y'all seen it too.
Super sexy. It's just very revealing.
Yes, it is.
Like with the nipple area and stuff like that, but it's a thong, it's comfortable, it's lace. I love me some black lace, so this is definitely top tier, honey. So let me put my little clothes on, and I'm gonna come back and give you guys the tea on all of these outfits. Okay, you guys, so that pretty much concludes this video, you guys. It was super amazing. I loved all of these pieces. Like, they were all super duper bomb, like top tier. That bitch, that's
the end, y'all. You feel me? Look. I told y'all this reaction could get a little spicy, you feel me? If y'all didn't already, make sure y'all smash that like button, smash the subscribe, hit that bell so y'all know when the boy is dropping. I told y'all I'm dropping vid at the vid, banger at the banger. You feel me, little bro? Tell them where they can follow you at. Know what I mean? Look, make sure y'all follow the boy, you feel me? We doing this thing the hustler way. I'm out.